Don't you think that it's boring how people talk? Making smart with the words again. Well, I'm bored. Because I'm doing this for the thrill of it, killing it, never not chasing a million things I want. I'm only as young as the minute is full of it, getting pumped up on the little bright things I bought.
We're crossing the border into Canada. Oh yeah, I took your phone. Here you go. Don't worry, I'm getting it on video.
Where are we going, Mom?
We are going to the falls. We are on the Canadian side of Niagara.
Be more specific. Oh, okay, Niagara Falls.
Yeah. So we're in the city of Niagara Falls.
It's a city?
Yeah. Oh, okay. Well, I'll see you there in a minute.
So this right here is the American Falls, and there's three of them. And we're going over to the second one. What's the second one called? Huh?
I can't remember.
David, what are the other falls called?
Horseshoe. The one in Canada is called the Horseshoe.
City like they do in space. But my head's filling up fast with the wicked games up in flames. How can the fun...
So we're leaving now. Where are we going now, Mom? We're going to Montreal, Canada, because we just stayed here like overnight just to see the falls, not really anything else to do here.
So right now we're inside of the theater in like the little ski town here in Tremblant, and we're gonna see Frozen. And look how cute the little room is. It's so cute.
Hey guys, so I'm sorry I didn't film an intro yesterday. But I didn't even get to film a lot yesterday because we were doing stuff like in the snow, like tubing, that I could not film. But today this morning it's like 6:30 or 7, and we're about to go to the slopes and go skiing. So I'm not even going to do an OOTD because you can see from that mirror right now, I'm just in my like snow outfit. But yeah, I'm hoping I'm going to get to film on the slopes. Most likely no, though, so I don't know if I'm going to be inserting some videos of me skiing or something. But probably not any of that, but I'm really excited today, and that's all I know.
We just went to like a bakery or a candy shop here, and I got like macaroons. I got three. I got gingerbread, chocolate, and we think it's strawberry, but I couldn't read the French sign. And look how cute the packaging is. I just love it. It's called Place Bonbon. I don't really know what that is.
So we're about to just go walk around the little town, and if you guys can see, I was skiing this morning. Here, I'll go in the light. And the wind burnt my face. Here, and here. Hey guys, so right now it's Christmas Eve, and we are getting ready to go out to dinner, like down in the village, so I'm going to be videotaping that, and it's going to be freezing cold out earlier today. It was negative 30 degrees, so it's freezing up here in Quebec. We just got more macaroons from a little store in Quebec, and we think it's gingerbread, creme brulee, maple syrup, and caramel. We're not sure which are which, and dark chocolate. Alright, so what restaurant are we in, Ben?
Say it louder.
I have no idea. No, okay. I'm not gonna say it louder.
Alright, so we got baked brie for like all of us to share, and then I got cream of vegetable, right? Oh, okay. They can't read that. It says that's the restaurant. It's in French. But yeah, I got two.